The New Jersey Devils in the win column. They defeat the New York Rangers 5-2. DK Subban all smiles, an empty netter to put the exclamation point on tonight's New Jersey Devils victory.
Makes his way into the Anaheim zone. Eichel leaning towards it, that scores! The Eichel Tower drives the wing, cuts to the net, and gives Buffalo a 1-0 lead.
On the ice, and look at McDavid going after that area pass. What a chance, what a goal! Connor McDavid, his fifth goal of the season, and the Oilers have a two-goal cushion.
Panarin looked for the pass up the middle, lost it, and then Gusev scores!
His countryman Gusev come in, looks everybody off, and just goes 5-0, and that's a goal scorer goal.
Line generated the most chances of any. Here's Toffoli shooting, he scores! And the shutout streak is over.
Toffoli, he undresses the Calgary Flames. The Kings breakout, 1-0 lead.
Plays it across, shot by Hughes, he scores!
Timoshov turns, fires, scores!
What a beauty, Dmytro Timoshov. You can see the excitement of Timoshov as he gets his first National Hockey League goal, and here's applause for it now.
Like a poke check from Fleury, here's a long great cut, and they score! Kirby Doc with his first NHL goal! That was a tough chance with what looked to be a puck up off the ice, and the 18-year-old kid takes his team to the lead.
Continues, here's Faust. In front, they score! The work along the boards by Faust's advantage added. Artemi Panarin cashes in, and it's 3-2.
Starts a 2-on-1. Barzal scores! Matt Barzal has his second of the period with just 17 seconds to go.
Nice shot, Cook, and fought off by Grace. Rebound scores! Jacket score, Boone, Jenner, we're tied at 2.
And he puts that in and celebrates like he's been waiting for 4 months to score a goal. Way to go, Boone.
Their third power play. Palmieri with a shot. He scores!
Palmieri corrals that loose puck, goes around Mark Stump, and he just gets it up and over the Gorgiev on the short side to make it 2-1.
Putting right back in. Centering pass. Gumper out in front. Score! Tyson just the hat trick! He got the rebound, and he stuffs it underneath Vasilevsky and Jost. Three goals on the night, less than halfway through period number two. His first career National Hockey League hat trick.
Here comes Cousins. In front of the nation. Scores!
Get off his back, Monkey! Victor Mete, in his 127th game, has his first NHL goal.
Scores! Jonathan Marchessault, first career shootout deciding goal.
A reaction of Mark Stone. For Mark Stone and for Jonathan Marchessault. Stone, the first one to greet him off the bench.
Tanev turns to the outside. Tanev fed one up. Score! And bounced in! A shorthanded overtime game winner for the Penguins.
And pulls the puck into the attacking zone. Low for Pastrnak through the legs. He scores! The 300th point of David Pastrnak's career. You want a circus move?
Out to the line, Soucy a drive, Stahl out front, he scores! He had to wait 9 games, now 2 of them in a minute 15.
He'll do another lap into the middle, Marner shoots, scores!
Mitch Marner from Austin Matthews in overtime. Toronto wins 4-3.
Long pass across, quick release with traffic in front, and Marner and Riley celebrate.